Today, major nurses' unions say they will rally in Sacramento and across the country to protest the federal government's response to coronavirus. They say the CDC is weakening guidances that would protect people against this virus and will be at the Kaiser South Sacramento area later today.